and welcome to Melissa Cooks. Today I will be teaching you how to make guacamole. To make this, you will need Roma tomatoes, green onions, and cilantro, and the McCormick's packet of guacamole mix. The tools you will need is a spoon, a knife, and a potato masher. First step, you take the avocado and cut it into half. Second step, you take the knife and hit against the nut and twist. And third step, you put your spoon at the edge of the skin and go around the avocado. Then you scoop it into the bowl or whatever you're using, and then as you can see, I got all my avocados in. And so the next step, you take the knife and you make a ton of slices. Now you're gonna take the potato masher and mash it all. Now that I've got all of my avocados smashed up, now you take the packet and you open it. And then you pour it in. Then you take some cilantro, put that in. Then you take some green onions, put those in. And then finally you put the Roma tomatoes in. After that, you take the spoon and you stir it all together. So this took me a total of about 5 minutes. So it's a quick and easy snack. You can have it on tacos, nachos, really anything. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and thank you.